today's video I will be doing a what's in my bag or pack, backpack, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, before I get started, please give it a big thumbs up. Also subscribe to me if you're not already, hit the notification bell so you don't miss a video from me. And also comment anything down below, any video ideas, what you liked about the video or anything like that. And yeah, now let's get into the video. So my bag is like a backpack. It's a black backpack. Really pull to tighten it. I got this from Primark. I can't remember how much it was, but I've had this about a year, 2 years now. And it has like a little pocket here, and I'll leave it inside. But I am going to start off with this part here. So in this one is a matte liquid lipstick, which I'm currently wearing now. Again, this is the PS one, so obviously from Primark. But I use this. This is my all-time favourite lip colour. So yeah, I keep that with me all the time. And next thing in here is a deodorant, the roll-on, and this is the Sura one, 48 hour. So that's from this part here, put them back in there. And in this part is my purse. This is a Mulberry purse. There's the black with gold on and the Mulberry sign here. And obviously this decoration. I've had this purse for about a year now. Well, I've had it a couple of years, but I've wanted to start using it. So yeah. Next in here is a camera. This is what I would normally use the film on, but I'm currently using my phone now, so I use this for a vlog. So, in my bag, just the Polaroid IX828 one I have. And the next item in here is a pair of gloves. Grey gloves, again from Primark. Obviously, it's freezing and don't get cold like you already have. Next item in here is a fragrance. This is Zola Beauty one. This is the Blissful Mistful one. And there you tell. It's all gone because I've loved it that much. And the bottle is just a minute. I love like, the copper lid design of it. Next item is a lip balm. This is a Sweet Scene lip balm by MUA in the colour Cherry Bomb. I'll open it up here so I can have a look. That's what it looks like. Obviously it's a lip balm, so there's a bit of colour in it. Just to moisturise the lips that I use it for. Next item is a spray. This is just a little Dolce Gabbana one. And the one it is, and I love the smell, absolutely love it. I would also have a roll-on, a Zola one as well, but don't have it in this bag, I have it in a different bag. But the ones I would use are just these ones here, the Gelato, Bristol Mistle, I have the big bottle of that, and the Christmassy one, the Zola, Snowella one. I would normally have one of them. But I have this one, and this is nearly gone as well. Next item is a mirror, my ghost mirror. That's what it looks like. Also, I take that with me, so say my lipstick comes off, I can reapply it. Next item is my house keys. I have that many keyrings on because I love keyrings. So obviously I got my house keys in here because obviously when I go out I need them to go back in the house. That is everything in my bag. I really hope you have enjoyed this video. Again, please give it a big thumbs up, let's smash the thumbs up button. And also subscribe to me if you're not, let's try and get me to 100 subscribers. It would mean so much to me, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you don't miss a future video from me. And if you'd like me to do any video ideas or any collabs with anyone or anything like that, let me know down below. I will reply to your comments always. And if you would like a shout out or If you like a shout out in one of my videos, comment down below and I will shout one of you guys out. So yeah, I love y'all very much. Catch you on my next video. Bye.